mother's been ill for a long time. It's changed her face and her hands. She often has to go to hospital. Sometimes she can't breathe, and I'm afraid that she's going to die. What illness has your mom got?
Scleroderma is a rare disease. In the UK, 12,000 are affected. Too few for research to be profitable. Don't give up on them.